Sitting on a bench at West Town Mall, he sat down in his overalls and asked me, you waiting on a woman? I nodded yeah and said, how about you? He said, son, since 1952 I've been waiting on a woman. When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. And she came down the stairs at 8:30. She said, I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. But let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. Yeah, she'll take her time. But I don't mind waiting on a woman. He said the wedding took a year to plan. You talk about an anxious man. I was nervous waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it. And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just cause she can do it. Boy, it's just a fact of life. It'll be the same with your young wife. Might as well go on and get used to it. She'll take time. You don't mind waiting on a show the man's always the first to go. And that makes sense, cause I know she won't be ready. So when it finally comes my time and I get to the other side, I'll find myself a bench that they've got in. I hope she takes her time, cause I don't mind.